Myself, so I'm gonna let you do all the talking. Came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear upon my back. He said, "Don't look back, just keep on walking." When the big black horse said, "Look this way," he said, "Hey, pretty lady, will you marry me?" Yeah. And I said, "No, no, 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 no." I said, "No, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no." I said, "No, no, you're not the one for me." My heart had a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. I would've cut some cord and shouldn't done it, but won't forgive me after all these years, yeah. So I sent her to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now I won't come back, I'm so, so happy. And now I got a hole for the world to see, yeah. Oh, no, I said no, 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 no. I said no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said no, no, you're not the one for me.
Shaking me.